They start with wanting to make you an obedient slave at first, and so they do a lot of sensory deprivation, they do a lot of sensory overload, and they switch between the two, and they do out-and-out torture. They take a small child and they electroshock. In my case, it was electroshock to the brain.
My shoulders, my knees, my toes.